Hello friends, so today I'll tell you the GE option in physical education. If you are looking to study physical education in semester 4 as a GE paper, so you can opt the paper which name is Postural Athletic Care and First Aid, which is come under Department of Physical Education. So in, this is a theoretical as well as practical oriented paper. The paper consists of 100 marks, where 50 marks for theory, 25 marks for the practical and 25 marks for the internal assessment. This is a bilingual course. You can attempt in the Hindi or English. Start with the first part, which is theory for the 50 marks. There are total 3 units in theory portion. The first unit stands for the posture, which you will learn about concept and significance and benefits of posture. There are different types of bad posture in your body, like sitting, standing, walking or lying down. What are their effects on your health and on your body, you will learn. You can also learn some postural deformities like kyphosis, scoliosis, lordosis, knock knees, bow leg and flat foot, and again some corrective exercise for all these postural deformities. The fourth point, you will learn some illness due to improper posture in your body like back pain or neck pain, and again some corrective exercise for this problem. Unit 2, you will learn the athletic care. If you are a sports person or if you are a non-sports person, you can learn sports medicine and athletic care, which will tell you the concept, significance and factors causing your injuries, means what are the cause of your injuries. Different, there are different types of common injuries in your body, so here you can learn different cause of injuries. You will also learn some principle of injuries, general principle. Injuries like strains, sprain, ligament injuries, or your lower back strain, tennis elbow, your shin pain, abrasion, laceration or fracture. Some management also, with the help of certain methods, will also learn how to manage your sports injuries. In unit 3, you will learn first aid, ergogenic aids and rehabilitation. So in first aid, you will learn only about PRICE, which stands for prevention, rest, icing, compression and elevation. Rehabilitation is one of the best method to cure any injuries. So you will learn about the rehabilitation process. There are certain therapeutic modalities in your syllabus, like therapeutic ultrasound and TENS, wax bath or short wave diathermy. You will also learn some muscle strengthening through active and passive exercise, which is also comes under rehabilitation process if you are injured or if you are facing some injuries. This is the theory part, and now we have to go to through practical portion. So we have 25 marks for the practical. And again, there are only 3 units in the practical. Unit 1, you will learn some demonstration and stretching and strengthening exercise for your postural deformities like kyphosis, scoliosis, lordosis, knock knees and so on. So there are certain exercises to correct your body posture. The second unit, you will learn illustration and demonstration of active and passive exercise. The third unit, you will learn some yogic asana which help to improve or correct your body posture or body pain, like asana, Karnapina asana, Padma asana, Dhanur asana. There are total 14 asana in this syllabus. So this asana is going to be help you to improve your fitness as well as your mental state. The last practical is PRICE and first aid, where you can learn how you can use the PRICE during your particular injury, specific injuries, and how you can use the first aid in particular case. Okay, internal assessment, again 25 marks, where you have to submit your project, your written test and your attendance. So thank you so much. If you have any inquiry, you just contact to me or ma'am. These are the references. Thanks a lot.